Good morning. We are going to see about the rotator cuff muscles which holds your shoulder together. The four major muscles are supraspinatus, infraspinatus, teres minor and the subscapularis. The anterior and posterior view, the infraspinatus, the supraspinatus, teres minor. So, the cuff muscles, the supraspinatus. It origins from the supraspinous fossa of scapula. Yeah, as per this is the supraspinous fossa and this is the infraspinous fossa. So, the supraspinatus takes its origin and infraspinatus takes its origin. Insert at the greater facet or greater tubercle of humerus, at a middle tubercle or greater tubercle of humerus. Both are inserting at the greater tubercle. Simple. And nerve supply is common, both suprascapular nerve, C4, C5 and C6 for supraspinatus and C5 and C6 for infraspinatus. This supraspinatus initiates and assists the shoulder abduction. Infraspinatus laterally rotates the arm.
So, the next two muscles are teres minor and subscapularis. So, the teres minor takes its origin from the middle part of lateral border of scapula, then inserts in the inferior facet of greater tubercle of humerus. It is supplied by the axillary nerve, nerve root C5 and C6. It helps in lateral rotation of the shoulder. Then, subscapularis starts from the subscapular fossa of scapula. Then, inserts in the lesser tubercle of humerus. The teres minor means greater tubercle, subscapularis means lesser tubercle. Then, this is origin from the lateral border and this is a subscapular, then subscapular fossa. This is from lateral border. This subscapular muscle is supplied by the upper and lower subscapular nerves. Nerve root C5, C6 and C7, which medially rotates the arm. Then we will see the cross section. So this is the cross section. Here you can see the supraspinatus tendon, infraspinatus tendon, teres minor tendon and the subscapularis tendon. This is a normal MRI, it's showing all the tendons. Thank you.